Eddie.
So that you can see, I'm sorry, this foot trip.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, and then so.
Yeah, you come right over here. The military is going to go first.
Okay.
Perfect.
Firing party, ready, place. Rattle. Rattle. Rattle.
Book of John, chapter 14. Beautiful passage of scripture. Read several times or many times at these occasions. Jesus Christ himself said, "Let not your heart be troubled. Be comforted. Believe in God, believe also in me. In my Father's house are many mansions. I go to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you, I will come again and receive you unto myself, that where I am, there you may be also." I tell the folks, it took God 6 days to create the beauty that we see here, the things we love, and so forth. It's been over 2,000 years he's been working on this place that we're going to go. It ought to be awesome. An amazing place. Pray God's comfort on you. I love this family. Been on you a long time. And I know that you're going to let God comfort you, guide you.
Let's have a word of prayer together. Our kind and gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for this family. Father, we thank you for allowing us to get to know Richard. And Father, we now understand that he's in your care. Father, comfort this family during this time. Touch them in a very special way. Allow this burden to continue. With the support of her family. Father, this family is a living example of who Richard was. And we pray, Father, that you will bless them during this time. Pray with them. Laugh with them.
Thank you.